Grehlakshmi is all about women, and I think women are really concerned about the face. The visage is the most important part of the body that draws the attention. The first thing any person is going to notice is your face. So if you have a glowing, perfect skin, so everybody wants it. So I think they'll be happy with these routine care tips. All of us want to know the secret of a perfect, flawless, glowing skin. I mean, it's a dream for every woman. But it's not that easy, and in fact, it can be really confusing in today's times because we have a number of products in the market, number of recommendations, advices, do this, do that, ye karo, wo mat karo, and nobody really knows what to do, what not to do. So I'll give you a simple routine. Let's make it simple here. Don't touch your face frequently. All of us have the habit of touching our face very frequently, and it's pretty tempting also. When you do this, you transfer a number of bacteria and dirt, and this can result in acne. This is especially meant for teenagers. Please don't do that. Second is, acne is a common problem. Nowadays, it is not limited to the teenagers. It is also very common in women post-maturity. I mean, even after 30 years of age, people are developing acne because of the hormonal issues. So never squeeze them. You might be tempted, let's squeeze the acne and get it rid of it. You might get a bad pigmentation over it, or you may end up with scars. So please don't do that. For your general routine, there are three basic steps: cleansing, toning and moisturizing. All of us know about it. Once, you should do it in the morning before you apply your makeup or sunscreen, and the second is at night. So wash your hands nicely. Wet your skin with warm water so that this opens up your pores. Take a cleanser. Now there are many types of cleansers also available in the market. You should use a soapless cleanser. Soap is something which spoils your skin or really harms your skin. So use a soapless cleanser, and you should massage it always in the upwards and circular directions. Whenever you apply any cream, the direction is important. And on the face, on the cheeks, it should be in the upward direction. On the neck also, it should be in the upward direction. Never do it in the opposite way. After you're done with your cleansing, wash with cold water. Cold water will help in closing the pores. And one important step is, the cleanser should not remain on the skin. Whatever cleanser will remain on the skin will cause irritation. So always, always remove the cleanser nicely. Second step is toner. Some people say toner is not important. What is the use of a toner? It's not like that. Toner is very important, because when you wash your skin or when you cleanse your skin, there is alteration in the skin pH. Now, skin pH is something around 5.5. It is acidic. This is acidic to prevent the entry of bacteria into your skin. When you clean your skin, you alter the pH. So you should use a toner following a cleanser. And it's very much important in people who have an oily skin. Toner is must for them. How to use a toner? Take a small amount of toner, take it on a cotton wipes and apply all over your face. But never, never around your eyes. A toner is not supposed to be applied around your eyes, and the toner should not be rinsed off. Do not rinse off the toner. Next step is moisturizing. It's very important. Some people think that I have an oily skin, so I should not use a moisturizer. That's a wrong concept. Moisturizer has to be applied post the toner. If your skin is very oily, apply a very little amount, and the toner are specially designed for those who have an oily skin. Those who have a dry skin, a deep moisturizer is required. Post the moisturizer, if you think your skin is feeling too oily, blot it. And if you think it's still dry, you can apply a little more. Now, exfoliator. You're using a cleanser daily, but once or twice a week, instead of the cleanser, you should use an exfoliating wash. This is to remove the top layer of the skin. So, an exfoliating wash is mandatory at least once or twice in a week.
और देखना, पेट दर्द बिल्कुल गायब। मैं कोई डॉक्टर तो नहीं, पर बात जब हेल्थ की हो तो सब एडवाइस मुझसे ही लेते हैं, और मुझे एडवाइस देती है गृहलक्ष्मी, जो दे मुझे हेल्थ के साथ कुकिंग, पेरेंटिंग, रिलेशनशिप, ब्यूटी जैसे कई फायदेमंद टिप्स। तो बस गृहलक्ष्मी पढ़ो, गृहलक्ष्मी बनो।